Still in the news, the spokesman for the Pan-Niger Delta Forum, Ken Robison, flayed the present arrangement whereby a section of the country seems to be superior to all the parts of the country. He argued that the issues raised by the NSAS protesters are fundamental in terms of police brutality, in terms of extortion and harassment of young people in the southern part of the country also.